It's the best of all three, in my personal opinion. It's smaller, very similar to the same size of the 35 1.4 and the 24 1.4. So if you're a videographer using a gimbal, it will pretty much match the same filter diameter as those other two lenses as well. So it's a perfect match if you're a prime shooter